Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome to SFPAF. Again, this is Admin Maverick and I am with Admin Viper.
Thank you for having me.
My player Viper. So guys, in this video we will continue discussing about the upcoming JF17 Block 3. Before going ahead with the topic, we would like to thank our followers and subscribers for an overwhelming response, to which we are highly grateful. We have gone through each and every comment both on Ace page and our last YouTube video. Our longtime Facebook followers know that we try our best to provide authentic news and information. Now, when we talk about Block 3 Thunder, the most frequently asked question is that will it have more hard points, air-to-air refueling, and a new engine? Yes, it will have the same air-to-air refueling system currently on Block 2. As for the hard points, we actually mentioned in the last video that Block 3 will have the capability to carry more ordnance, including the PL-15 missile. Due to structural upgrades, JF-17 will have new chin hardpoints to carry targeting pods like ASL pod in a similar configuration to F-16s, the way they carry their sniper targeting pods. Talking about the engine, PAF is sticking with RD-93 for now. They are quite satisfied with its performance too as well. Pakistan aeronautical engineers even managed to fix the smoking problem as well. I don't know if you have noticed or not, but look up on the performance of PAF Thunder in the recent Paris Air Show and Poland Air Show. You will notice the absence of smoke from RD-93. Am I right, Viper?
Yes, affirmative.
That's good. So Viper, let me ask you another thing. I have heard that Block 3 will be introducing FedEx. So can you please shed some light on that too as well?
Yes, Admin Maverick, you have heard it right. JF-17 Block 3 will be introducing a Full Authority Digital Engine Control, or short for FADEC. Now, FADEC is a system consisting of a digital computer called an Electronic Engine Controller, short for EEC, or Engine Control Unit, that is known as ECU, and its related accessories that control all aspects of aircraft engine performance. If you look at some advantages of FADEC, it provides better fuel efficiency, automatic engine protection, carefree engine handling, semi-automatic engine starting, along with better systems integration with engine and aircraft systems. It can also provide engine long-term health monitoring and diagnostics, along with reducing the number of parameters to be monitored by flight crews. And most importantly, it saves weight. A very interesting feature we would like to reveal for the first time, the JF-17 Block 3 will be the first PAF fighter aircraft to feature voice command controls. The voice command controls will enable JF-17 pilots to control communications, navigation, and other aircraft subsystems via voice commands. As a result, fighter pilots are able to focus on flying and combat environment around them. The voice command controls integrates with the aircraft's onboard computer and takes advantage of speech recognition software. The pilot will communicate with the aircraft through a microphone in his oxygen mask and gain subsystem feedback via his helmet-mounted display. Involved in the system's development are personnel from Pakistan. Our researchers also have developed a heads-up display that uses holographic technology to make the display more visible for pilots and free up space in the cockpit. We are constantly asked about stealth JF-17. Well, JF-17 already has a very low RCS, and Block 3 will incorporate RAM coding, in easy words, stealth coding or stealth paint. In conclusion, JF-17 Block 3 will be a true 4.5 generation fighter of Pakistan Air Force. It will be second to none in its category, and I would like to mention that the work on JF-17 Block 4 has been started along with the MLU of existing JF-17 fleet to the same level of Block 3.
Bingo! Thank you very much, Viper, for joining us and giving us a detailed insight to JF-17 Block 3. Well guys, if you enjoyed our video, leave a like, let us know your thoughts in the comment section below, and do not forget to subscribe and click the bell icon to stay up to date. Pakistan Zindabad.
Pakistan Zindabad.
تیار راہ شہادت کے راہی آج بھی ہیں، ہوا کے زین پہ اڑتے سپاہی آج بھی ہیں.